Hello, my name is Mark Cooksley. I am a product manager at Hirschmann Automation and Control, and I'd like to introduce you to the Hirschmann DRAGON MPLS-TP Solution. In this video, I will highlight a gap which exists today in industrial networks and suggest a solution which can fill the gap. Ethernet is universally used in office networks, and it's also becoming a preferred communication protocol in industrial networks. While Ethernet offers a great deal of functionality, one specific function is missing. This function is static bandwidth allocation, also known as guaranteed bandwidth. In an office environment, the transmission of an email may be delayed by a large file transfer. It doesn't matter. In industrial communications, an application may be degraded or even fail due to the sudden loss of bandwidth. These applications include video surveillance systems, transportation networks such as trackside backbone communications, and substation to control room communications in the power transmission and distribution sector. In fact, the requirement for guaranteed bandwidth has always existed in wide area networking. There are several communication protocols in use today which provide this function. One of the most widely used is known as SONET in North America and SDH in many other regions of the world. SDH has been established for many years, but it's now entering a period of decline. The equipment is expensive, and fewer companies are manufacturing it. It's difficult to imagine a new SDH network being installed today. IP-MPLS is a robust protocol with an extensive installation base, but it's complex to configure, requiring in-depth technical knowledge. It also has some characteristics which make it unsuitable for industrial networks. For example, the transmit and receive communication paths may have different latencies or delays. There's a third relatively new option known as multi-protocol label switching transport profile. Here is a high-level overview of MPLS-TP. MPLS-TP is a simplified version of IP-MPLS. It uses a subset of the features found in IP-MPLS plus some additional features. These include in-band network configuration and management, static network provisioning, and bidirectional communication paths. Basically, these additional features make MPLS-TP an ideal protocol for an industrial network backbone. MPLS-TP is the result of a cooperation between the ITU-T and IETF standardization bodies. The result is a set of RFCs which define all areas of the protocol. The good news is that MPLS-TP is standardized, and equipment from different manufacturers will work together. Just as importantly, MPLS-TP is a future-proof technology. Many manufacturers are offering solutions and will continue to do so for the foreseeable future. Now let's take a closer look at the Hirschmann DRAGON MPLS-TP solution. We'll start with the DRAGON PTN hardware. PTN stands for Packet Transport Node. This is not office-grade equipment in a different housing. The DRAGON PTN was designed from the beginning to meet the challenges of hostile environments. It has certifications for operation in electrical substations as well as railway applications. The design is modular to allow the insertion of a variety of interface cards. Different chassis models are available, from the compact 4-card chassis up to a chassis which supports 10 interface cards. For greatest flexibility, the chassis can be mounted on a DIN rail or directly in a standard 19-inch cabinet. Industrial environments are often subject to extreme temperatures, especially if operation outdoors is required. The DRAGON PTN supports a temperature range of minus 30 degrees Celsius up to plus 65 degrees Celsius. This makes it an ideal choice for almost any environment. As we all know, industrial networks are often mission critical, and failure is not an option. So it's important that essential hardware components are duplicated. The central switching unit is the core processor for the DRAGON PTN. Most chassis support redundant central switching units. Redundant power supplies are also available. Of course, these power supplies are hot swappable, meaning they can be exchanged while the device is running. Power input options include 18 to 60 volts DC, 88 to 300 volts DC, and 90 to 264 volts AC. There's a variety of interface cards available. The most popular are Ethernet or MPLS cards. These come with various port numbers, copper or fiber ports, with speeds up to 10 gigabits per second. Typically, the ports on these interface cards can be configured as either Ethernet or MPLS. T1E1 interface cards allow these digital connections to be bridged over the MPLS-TP backbone. C37.94 is a standard for transmitting multiple 64 kilobits per second channels on an optical fiber. It's a protocol used in the power industry between teleprotection equipment and multiplexer equipment. Smart SFPs enable transparent transportation of synchronous digital bit streams from a SONET or SDH network. If you are planning to migrate your existing SONET or SDH network to a new MPLS-TP network, these SFPs provide a seamless transition method. Interface cards are available to bridge serial links across the MPLS-TP backbone. Supported protocols include RS-232, RS-422, RS-485, X-21, and V-35, as well as optical low-speed serial. Up to 8 analog telephones can be connected to the backbone per interface card. This card also supports modems and fax machines. The range of interface cards is constantly increasing. If you don't see what you're looking for, just ask us. We've looked at redundant hardware components, but of course there is more to resilience than just duplicate hardware. Redundant topologies are also critical. MPLS-TP itself supports topology redundancy with linear, ring, chain, and mesh topologies. There are many possible combinations. Rest assured that there are options to support every high availability backbone network. MPLS is traditionally used on service provider networks. ERPS is a standard defined by the ITUT to create redundant Ethernet networks based on rings and multiple rings. It's also widely used on service provider networks, so naturally the DRAGON PTN supports this redundancy protocol. Industrial networks also use ring-based redundancy protocols, but rather than ERPS, MRP is the most prevalent. MRP is a standard defined in IEC 62439-2. As there are many existing networks already using MRP, and most future industrial networks will also deploy it, including DRAGON PTN in the MRP ring provides seamless redundancy for industrial networks. Okay, that was the DRAGON PTN hardware. Now we'll take a look at the provisioning or configuration software. In the past, networks were designed on paper. Every configuration parameter had to be calculated. Then the network devices were configured via a command line. This is a tedious and time-consuming process. HiProvision is a graphical configuration and maintenance tool for the Hirschmann DRAGON MPLS-TP solution. HiProvision is a state-of-the-art application that allows provisioning to be conducted network-wide rather than per individual device. To facilitate network provisioning, HiProvision presents the user with a logical workflow. This starts with administration tasks, such as creating accounts and creating databases. The next step includes device and network topology discovery. Then the configuration of tunnels through the network and applications which will use those tunnels. This is followed by a selection of monitoring applications. Finally, fault-finding tools are presented. Most tasks are completed using point and click. HiProvision handles the complexity below the surface. Configuration wizards prevent invalid configurations. There cannot be a more user-friendly way to provision an MPLS-TP network. Oh, and network design no longer needs paper. HiProvision has an offline mode, which allows you to design a network directly within the application. Design elements include chassis models, interface cards, physical links, and redundancy, so you can accurately define your bill of material. Then you can configure the complete network without any hardware from the comfort of your office. The configuration files can be downloaded to the DRAGON PTN devices later when you are on site. It's not easy to do justice to a software application using a static presentation, but I'd like to give you an impression of the HiProvision graphical user interface by showing some screenshots. This screenshot shows the graphical representation of an actual DRAGON PTN in the network. The switching units, power supplies, support modules, and interface cards are clearly identified. Configuration parameters are also displayed. This graphic is better than standing in front of a real device. This screenshot shows the point and click interface for setting up the tunnels and services. It's only necessary to configure the DRAGON PTN nodes at each end of a tunnel. All intermediate nodes, including those in any redundant paths, are automatically configured by HiProvision. Despite the user-friendly interface of HiProvision, nobody wants to look at two screens if one is sufficient. So, what are the options? HiProvision offers a simple network management protocol northbound interface. In plain English, this means that HiProvision can provide information about the MPLS-TP network to any other network management application which supports SNMP. Industrial HiVision is Hirschmann's network management platform designed in-house and programmed by our own developers. Industrial HiVision is typically used to configure and supervise switches, firewalls, wireless access points, and any third-party devices. Of course, we've ensured a tight integration with HiProvision. Information about the MPLS-TP network, such as the status of tunnels and services, is available directly within Industrial HiVision. So, a single application allows you to supervise both your MPLS-TP network and your standard Ethernet networks simultaneously. Let's wrap up. As we saw at the beginning, MPLS-TP is a future-proof technology which enables you to assign guaranteed bandwidth to every application. Your benefit is that your critical applications have the highest availability. The DRAGON PTN hardware is designed for use in harsh environments where office-grade equipment would quickly fail. Your benefit is the highest network uptime. HiProvision is a graphical operation, administration, and maintenance tool. Your benefit is that you save time and effort when configuring and supervising your MPLS-TP network. If you want to implement an MPLS-TP network in an industrial environment, there's no better option than the Hirschmann DRAGON MPLS-TP solution. Please contact us for a technical consultation. We will develop the optimal solution for your requirements. Thank you for watching.